besides just the videos. Some of these things are going to be graded and others not. So on the graded side, there are three key components. The first are quizzes that happen after the videos that you can use to test your comprehension. And if you find that you get some of the questions wrong, that might indicate to you that you should go back, see the video again, and make sure that you know everything you need before you proceed to the next material. The second element is discussion boards, which you can use to ask questions about parts of the course that you're finding confusing, and also to raise logistical questions about the course. And those discussion boards will be answered by other participants in the course, by teaching assistants, and also by Matt, Yoav, and me. The third element is lab exercises, where you can optionally play some of the games that that we actually introduce in the course, see how you would reason in these games yourself, and then we'll have a chat rooms as part of the labs where you, in real time, you can actually talk to other people from the course, share your experiences about what you learned, and see what they have to say. On the graded side, we'll have weekly problem sets, which will be sort of like the quizzes, but in a bit more detail. They'll give you a chance to show what you learned from the material in that week, and we'll have a final exam that will cover the whole course. Each of these you can take only once, and as I said, they'll be graded. We'll use that grade as the basis for your certificate of completion, so if you get all the way through the course, you'll get a certificate that's signed by all three of us.
So, and that will be a total of about 7 weeks, as we said. We should also mention that this is a very large class. There's many tens of thousands of students here, so we will do our best to be clear in our presentations, but a lot of this will involve help among the students themselves. So there are online forums, and they're an essential part of the class. You really want to form study groups to consult each other on the problem sets, on the lectures. We do have TAs that will monitor the forums, both TAs at British Columbia and at Stanford, as well as community TAs that have stepped up. But at the end of the day, it'll only work if, as a community, we all work together. Please, because of the large numbers, don't send us personal email. It's not that we don't like to speak to you, we just won't be able to handle it, so we won't be able to respond. Similarly, there is the class website on the class website, as well as on the social media. If you want to kind of follow us personally on our personal sites, by all means, but no, please, friend requests and so on. Again, the numbers are so large, we won't be able to respond. This is really going to be a fun class, isn't it?
Oh, yeah. I'm looking forward to it. Should be a great time.
I had a lot of fun with that previous game.
Yeah, and actually, I think it's time for Kevin and I to win some money back.
Well, let's see how good you are.
Okay.